Hey everybody, it is This Is The Bronx TV, and we are Facebook Live, and look where we are. We are at Bistro, and I have never done this before, because in broadcast, we really have rules. On Facebook, no rules. We are drinking up, and the reason we are at Bistro down here on Alexander Avenue is this little baby right here. What is this? My man, everybody calls him by a different name. I'm now calling him Big Joe Cruz. Some people call him Bro Joe Cruz. Some people call him Wolf Joe Cruz. Joe, what is this?
YaVe Tequila. I actually created the brand. Born and raised in Harlem, hung in the Bronx my entire life, so this means a lot to be on This Is The Bronx. It's something. We made it. Fellas, we made it.
Right, and the other two guys here. Over here is Jamal. What's up? And behind Jamal is Paul. The whole idea, I'm going to move around. I'm going to show you this. Who wants to tell about the black, what's it called? The blackout.
Blackout.
Let me come around here, and I never drank on camera before. I never drank on camera before, and I've been on camera for all these years. All right. So, I just had my first taste of this blackout. I know Jamal's going to tell us all about why does Gary like it so much.
Well, he has to like it because it's made with YaVe Tequila. It's made with the jalapeno, which is by far becoming one of my favorite jalapeno tequilas from YaVe, of course. You have the apricot liqueur in it. You have agave, egg white foam, and activated charcoal. And that's what gives it this dark color right here, the blackout.
And the beauty of it, as far as I'm learning, is that what we're dealing with here is this incredible tequila. And the reason that we're doing this, by the way, Uncle Gary is going to do a story about YaVe tequila, as long as he can stay awake after he does this show. Here, hold it up.
Let's see.
This is YaVe tequila. It's kind of available wherever tequila is.
Not kind of available. It's available. We're here.
All right. So let me come around to Paul, and we're gonna listen. I love having you guys join in on our party. He's wearing the T-shirt. Paul's got the YaVe T-shirt. I got the This Is The Bronx T-shirt. You love it, right?
This is the Bronx.
And two Bronx guys are involved. The guy from Harlem are involved.
Yes, sir.
So you want everybody come in here? Want to get together? Joe, you want to say why do we do this? Why? Because wait, kind of, which one is mine? This is mine.
That's mine, but we're brothers now, so we can.
No, this one is mine. I say, why do we do this? Let's get everybody in there. Jamal wants to get behind it. He's a big guy, but he fits in. Because this is the Bronx. Yeah. Oh, excuse me.
YaVe Tequila.
Very. That is really good. Check it out. YaVe Tequila.